up there?
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. Proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Alla vittoria! O tutti accoppati!
All right, let's go! What's happening, guys? It's your boy Rusty here. Welcome back to War Stories. And
we're playing forward. I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy.
We're playing as the Arditi.
A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified.
Defined as
fight them first.
The badasses. Badass heavy machine gun, holy mother. I forgot I'm playing this on hardcore, so... There you go. Oh, there's a lot of flamethrowers there. Oh my god, they are fucking everywhere. Oh, they're here. Hello. Come on, guys. Where's my backup? Like, what the? Where are you coming from, bro? Oh, this is no good time to reload, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh, grenade! That's it. Oh, flamethrower! Holy shit. Where is he? Yeah. Oh, hello, Mr. Flamethrower. You're going down, bro.
What was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers.
Jesus.
After that, the church would
okay,
be
I need to re-heal myself and reload at the same time. La 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 la. Okay, where's my teammates, man? Jesus. Took you a while to get here, boys. Took you a while. Oh, hello. Yeah, running, boys. Oh. Where did you come from, bro? Don't. Come on, guys. Whoa. Thank you. Finally, somebody's watching my back. Alright, we're taking it. There's no enemies here, so... Oh, yeah, there is. Hello. What's up, brother? Alright. Relax, guys. So, guys, there are... five field manuals in this area, or through this first mission. And we will be getting our first one in just a moment, as soon as we have taken this out. Oh, I do have a knife. Oh! Yeah!
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's.
Oh, shit.
I had to destroy it.
Wait.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right.
Okay.
Oh, I had to make sure he got there.
Holy moly. Alright. On the move we go! A bit slow, because we are the heavy bad boys. So the first field manual is just through this... Oh my god! Yeah, so it's basically right here. There it is. Bloop. And pick it up. Thank you. Hell yeah. Okay. How we doing? Alright, moving up, boys. Moving up. Let's go. Anyone in here? Hello? No? Okay. Bitch. Uber. Anyone else in here? Hello? Oh, there you are. Oh, boy. Come here. Bitch. Nobody else? Okay. So the second fill menu is just over here. The second one, and the third one is gonna be up this way, guys.
Mateo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery can remain.
We're gonna take it out. Oh, bitch. Where you going, man? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Holy shit, I wasn't expecting a whole squad here. Oh my god. Oh, there they are. I wish I had some more grenades. Okay, that's a machine gun. I need my health back, thank you. Da, 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 da. And how we doing? Moving up. Wait, isn't the... Oh yeah, field menu is just here. Whew, almost forgot. Got it. Oh, that's it. I'm coming up there now. Is it? Mother. Oh my god, there you go. Oh boy. Okay, relax. Let's get my breath back. And we good? Oh, there you go. Mow down. Alright, objective up here. There we go. Oh, flamethrower. Mother. Bye. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Whew. Good. Alright, we're here. Are we good?
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Oh! We got company. Oh, there you are. Oh, cheeky bitch! Yeah! Oh, and another one there, right there on the corner. I'll see him, see him. Get wrecked. Alright, there is a fuel menu here as well, inside this bunker.
Yee! I got it!
Alright, let's blow this bad boy up. Let's use dynamite. Alright. Bye! Did it blow up? No! Son of a... Fuck you. Yeah. Oh, he's gone.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me.
Indeed.
But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Alright, moving on. Any weapons here? Nope. Okay. Is that? He's down. Oh, I don't have any. So the last fuel menu, guys, is just down here, right in by this bunker. Got you. All right, nice. And it's right here. Booyah! Let's pick that up. Bang! Fantastic. What? Where is he? Oh, you mother! Little trucker! Wrecked! There's another one. I can hear them. Ah! Shouldn't have come down this way, bro. Oh! Okay. You down. Oh my, where? Don't throw a grenade at me. Okay. Alright, where's my team, man? Let's go. Ooh, look at that little sexy form down there. Oh, there's enemies here. What's up, brah? Taken down. Alright, we got the AA situated.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
Oh boy.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can.
Time for the AA!
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Yeah.
had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
You down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him. More?
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, they're coming from this side now. Oh boy, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh shit, it's over here. Oh my god, I'm a dead man, I'm a dead man. Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, bollocks.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Bring it on, bring it on, boys. You going down, bro. What? There you go. Monkey.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.